In this question, we are given that the electric iron connected to a 110 volt source draws the current.